Hello everyone, and welcome back to Paladins, with me, the Uncanny Tranny. This isn't how I typically start my videos, but this is kind of an announcement, I guess. The format I'm going to do from now on is alternating episodes. I'm going to play Siege or Payload, because I did enjoy playing Payload in the last episode. It was a lot of fun, and I feel silly for overlooking it prior. So, unless I'm having a massive brain fart. That means that the even-numbered episodes will be Siege, and the odd will be Payload. Because this is going to be an even-numbered episode, we're going to play Siege. So, I'll see you when the game actually starts. Well, welcome back, everybody. As you can see, I'm playing as Buck. Because why not? Somebody else wanted to play Healer, so...
Guys, let's do this.
We'll take the opportunity.
Wait, guys! Huddle! Come back!
Mm-hmm. Now, it's kind of weird when you start recognizing names from previous games. But then again, I probably recognize them more because I edit my videos. So I see their names more than just in the game.
The battle is about to begin.
Ready.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm.
Good luck, kids.
Hey, they have voice packs.
Enjoy.
Kind of wish I did now. I'm the odd buck out. Your feet are in the floor.
5, 4, 3.
Well, I suppose Barrick's voice pack comes with that skin, doesn't it? Probably makes sense. Okay, I'm gonna flank so hard. Yeah, here comes the flank, or not? I'm gonna flank even harder than I thought I was going to. Wow, would it probably help if I hit? Or like, you know, jumped in a way that was useful? Well, I got the emo kit at least. the focus. So hard. Okay. Well, luckily the rest of my team is doing okay. Capping that point. Looks like it's just Barrick on there. Okay.
Over so soon.
Gotta kill the peoples. Mm-hmm.
Thanks.
I think there's somebody over here, isn't there? Could have sworn there was. Okay, we got that. That's good. Nope. No thanks. I'd really rather not. Spank that tank. I really gotta work on the jumping. No! Damn you, Makoa! I was having fun! I went a little too deep in there, didn't I? Just a smidge. Just a itty bitty bit. Ugh. I'd seen a health bar way down the ground. Oh, we got this. Let's see if I can't squeeze him another kill. Nope. Oh, right. I didn't buy any weapons or any items.
Yeah.
Hefty.
You can walk the walk.
Mm-hmm. Well, looks like it's going to be a steamroll. Unless the enemy team gets their shit in gear.
Point spawning in 15 seconds.
Hey, Ying. Hey, are you?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Good luck.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks.
Okay.
I like Engineer Barrett's voice back. Wow, they're on 12 kill streak. Nope. Nope, I'm good. Do not want. No, thank you.
Death awaits you all.
The wind up!
Sweet break. We are stronger together.
Okay. I think that was an okay use of my ult.
Attack us on my trail.
Ultimate is ready.
Okay. Nope. No.
Attack.
No, this is for you. I'm rather pleased with that jump net thing. It's not gonna end the way you want it to. Told ya. I told ya, but you still did it. Like, you guys seen it. I gave him fair warning, right? Well, somebody over there is being rude. Yes, pull the person with the shotgun towards you. Good idea. Hi, Cart.
Hunker down.
And over.
5 in a row.
And drop this. I don't care if you're enjoying yourself. That is not how this show works. This is my show. Oh. Damn it, Makoa. Death by hubris.
You challenge Makoa?
What a mess.
Yeah, so, about that matchmaking, Hi-Rez. I had a look at my my win rate after the last recording, and they don't show it, but I calculated it myself for the last 25 battles because that's what it shows. My win rate is like 70%, which is unusual because I usually don't do that well in these kind of games. I'm used to getting about 55 or 60%. That archer dude wanted me bad. So bad.
Okay.
Attack. Should we push the little cart? I think we should push the little cart.
We are stronger together.
Victory.
I wish you could all see how bad I'm kicking their tail.
You rock.
Woo-hoo. Thanks.
Whoa! Yeah. Yes! Feeling good right now. One where I ulted.
Here's the wind up.
We are stronger together.
Okay. I think I've done better maneuvers than that and haven't gotten that. Also, I didn't get best flank. I didn't get one flank kill apparently. Not sure how that's calculated. Yeah, our barrack was they were doing work. Very nice. Alright, I'll catch you cats in the next game. Welcome back, everybody. As you can see, I'm playing as Cassie. Because we had a healer.
You ready for
this? We almost had two healers.
Are you kidding? I was born ready.
And I totally forgot to make a custom loadout for Cassie. Shame upon me.
Hi. Good luck. Have fun.
Another Ying this match. Actually, no, we do have two healers. Okay. So,
The battle is about to begin.
I'm gonna be the damager. No pressure or anything. Yep. That's a thing. I can do this. I got this. I'm all over this.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let the battle begin.
Of course he believes in me. Mind your horsey.
enemy has drawn first blood.
Yeah, I regret getting aggression. Also, I regret getting shot by Victor. Want to buy crouch button. Yeah, this isn't looking so great.
Enemy kill.
But hey, you can't win them all, right?
Stop the payload.
Must kill the healer. Keep those. You know, thanks for the offer though. But it's just, it's not my size, and I mean, it would be rude to keep them, right? Because I'm just gonna return them. I mean, it'd be rude to accept them. Get out of here. Pip, can I get some heals? Please and thank you.
I'm impressed.
Come, Pip, get him. Or I can get him. That works too.
You're a lifesaver.
Okay. Pip's doing work. Little Pip in his step. Okay. Pip. You do that.
We are stronger together.
Do that lots. Please, thank you.
30 seconds remaining.
I guess my dodge rolls buff doesn't work when you're shooting against shields. Maybe.
15 seconds remaining.
I will not die. Not yet, amigo.
Last one standing win!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Overtime.
No! Well, that's not good.
1. Overtime.
That's not good.
Enemy killing spree.
I gotta watch out for that, Victor. Oh man, are they gonna push it that far in overtime? No! That rock! I just pointed to my finger and you guys can't see it. There you go, you can see it. I got stuck on it. I mean, not that going past it would have really helped me. Come on, Ying, get down there. Come on, Ying, Ying. Yeah, get down there. Get down there. No! Butts. Lots of butts. Okay. I guess my shots should be doing 770 now. What are they talking about? Okay. I believe that's which country? I believe they're speaking American. Hey Yang. How you doing, Yang? Hi.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Horse time. Talking about horse time.
Can I get some help?
An enemy is unstoppable.
Wow, could I ever not hit Victor there?
Enemy double.
And an welp
killing spree.
I did very poorly there and could not hit anything. It was terrible. And then Bear just kind of like thrust it at me, and I was really uncomfortable with it. And then he shot me, and I died. True story.
Stop the payload.
Thanks, Peller.
Wow.
Thanks a bunch.
I cannot hit anything.
Also, I feel like Fernando has like some sort of secret passive where whenever I use my right click, the knockback arrow thing on him, they get automatic shields up when I do it. That's what it feels like. Mm-hmm. You're some sneaky. Wonder where they're going. Like all flamethrower damage, but no, it wasn't.
Like ya, Halo.
Okay. Doesn't looking so good. Not used to being on this side of a steamroll.
Target blocked.
Yep, that happens. Do I have another round? Well, if it's another steamroll, I can fit it in. That's for sure. We just did not have enough damage. Curious to see the numbers. Yeah. Did not have enough damage. Okay, I'll catch you next match. Welcome back. As you can see, I'm once again playing as Cassie. I'm fairly confident in my team's Barrack. Because they flashed a number of different tank characters, and they all had high mastery with them. So that's cool. The enemy team has two shield users. Sky. Sky, you are silly. You are big silly. Yes, you are. I'm gonna get Wrecker.
The battle is about to begin.
That's on the mark.
Okay.
Yes. Please. Five, four, three, two, one. Let the battle begin.
Whee!
Yes.
You like that? I only speak Canadian, and then I apologize. What are you doing? Ooh. I wonder if I could stack my my roll bonus thing with my the air shot bonus. I wonder if it counts my right click as a shot.
Mm-hmm.
Get out of here.
Target locked.
I find using the Q is a good way to get the last bit of damage in. That's nice. Heals. Heals, please. Thank you. Okay, Victor, let's do this. Let's do this, Victor. Let us perform our role and do damage. What are you doing? Get out of here. Well, that's unfortunate. Okay, thanks for standing still, you wanker. Nice pull. No! I got killed by the bad sky. It's embarrassing. Well then. I will obtain that thing. You know, where it's like avenging something, but it's for yourself. Maybe that sky isn't as bad as I thought. Or at least they're capable of aiming. Attack. Did they spec reload speed? I think they did. No?
Hirosh, incoming!
Target blocked.
Oh, I so wanted to hit her in the air. That would have been great. No?
15 seconds remaining.
Okay.
Ooh-hoo, you rock.
I think I should buy the Cassie voice pack. I do enjoy player.
That's too bad.
Maybe I should just shell out the money and get the pack that gives you all the characters that exist and never will.
Thanks.
I got that for Smite and it was worth it.
Thanks.
I've been kind of waiting to see if Paladins. Cassie, stop talking about your tender parts. I wanted to see if Paladins had any longevity to it.
Five.
Or if Hi-Rez would pull another three, two, global agenda or Tribes Ascend with it.
Attack. Be careful.
I definitely don't regret buying it for Smite. I played the living shit out of Smite. No! See, that sky knows how to dodge. Don't jump in one place. Jump back and forth. I heard that sky. That hurt. Your taunt. I wonder if Cassie likes raisins. What? Okay. I'm gonna have to remind myself that that dodge does not have invincibility frames. At least I don't think it does.
Be right. Be right.
Okay, this isn't gonna be the steamroll I thought it was.
Curses.
Game on. Hey, what's a little longer episode, right? Mm-hmm. I was hoping that would knock her off the thingamajig. The edge, yeah, that word. See, I don't know the word edge, because I skate the edge. I am the edge. Oh boy.
Last one standing wins.
Okay. Oh.
Bringing out the big gun.
Oops. That's not what I.
Not yet.
Enemy killing speed.
No. Bad Victor. The ledge would hide me from the blast.
I'm sticking.
Damn it. And oh, get in there. Get in there. No.
That's too bad. Curses.
Oh well, it happens. Now the game is tied. Kind of regretting going Wrecker now. Just a smidge. Also, I cannot dodge up. If you were ever wondering, you cannot. Mm-hmm.
Point spawning in 15 seconds. Yes. Five, four, three, two, one.
That's true. Last time I checked, Sky is in a tier of her own at the very, very, very bottom. So, you know, hats off to her for being such a jerk. I hear you. Okay, this is going a little better. That's Sky, though.
Thanks a bunch. Wait for it.
Gotta deal with that Sky. Fucking nasty. Nope. No big guns for you. Did it? Ugh! I wanna lock him over the edge with that. I think that's it. Get out of here.
Victory. Good game. Good game. Yes. Thanks. Thank you. Good game.
That was a great game. Of course they did.
Thanks.
Woo-hoo. Also, what skin is that? Or which skin is that, I should say?
It's a trap. Awesome.
Wow. That is embarrassing.
The spirit's joy.
Wow, everybody got to see how bad I was there. So yeah, between my teams, Victor and I, well, and our Barrack. Wow, the damage. The damage. That's wild. Well, that's going to be it for this episode. Thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed yourself, and I hope to see you next time. Stay spicy. And don't play Sky that well.